this is just an example of some of the dumb motherfuckers I have to deal with. This guy parked his car right on my fucking nose. 1,000 miles of coastline, and he won't move so that I can get out. Probably an illegal. I can't even see his license. There it is. Just in case, he wants to be stupid.